turn that shit all the way up so you can get the full effect of it, and then, believe me, you'll be right in the pocket with me, and you'll know that that's where hip-hop is meant to be played loud. Yeah. Not all of this fucking little secret world.
It's a lot. And turn my shit up.
Turn my
I'm nonchalant with my shit, man. I move on the hush. These niggas singing like a lawn, trying to blow in a rush. Erratic temper, miss your backwoods filled with that dust. I call your bluff quick. Prehistoric flows, what you spit is like a musket. Trust this, redefine my mind is unrest. Niggas operating off a sheer humorous. It's humorous. That shit is about as useful as a tumor is. My shit hotter than turmeric and cayenne. Look, my plan is more seductive in its nature. Need that Ric Flair paper for planes, trains, and automobiles. This shit is rocket science, bitch. I'm reinventing the wheel. Not that 40 acres in a mule, regular spill. Yeah, this that man's a moves and maneuver to make me a fortune. The largest portion I'm gon' need it. And for that, I'll leave you bleeding. Salutations, I'm gon' send it in this grievance while you grieving. Questioning your character, like, what are you believing? If you based it in the fairy tale stories, you off. I need that hardcore, raw truth with no rubber on. That unfiltered, unadulterated. Not the watered down, exaggerated. Beating around the bush, it gets me aggravated. The shock value with the false is fucking captivating. But it ain't real, it's just a fugazi. These niggas is crazy, they'd rather have their dope diluted. Don't know the source they got it from, but shit, they still gon' use it.
Gone, heat it up, grab the needle. Put it in your vein, let it go to your brain. Dang, music and methadone's one and the same. It's been this way since the beginning, ain't a damn thing changed at all.
It's pretty entertaining though. They give you all the tools for self-destruction inside of the videos. A manuscript made for procrastination. A fabricated image based off of exaggeration. That's like God and the devil collaborating. Oxymorons perpetuated for homes and car payments. It doesn't make much sense, but fuck it. Long as the kids are still willing to spend and listen in attentively and live vicariously through subconscious imagery within the mission's complete. Yeah.
Every time they try to teach me for my papers, they offer me a mule and about 40 acres. They tried to gain me for my royalty. Push me towards the dotted line, but you know I didn't sign.